Hello guys, it's your bro Hedgehog, and today with another video. In this video I'm going to show you my loadout, nothing but my loadout. So let's get started. And the first place P250, I have two skins, that's Danger Zone as well as Lotus. So I prefer Danger Zone because it looks more gorgeous than Lotus, because I don't like the color purple. So let's move on. I have GSR, I have a maple skin as well as an Arctic skin, as the tire of Arctic is 3 and the maple tire is 2. That's why I use Arctic. In MR96, unluckily or unfortunately, I do not have a single skin. I don't know why my luck is so bad with MR96. In XD45, I first got an olive, used it for some days and I stopped using it, but then recently I got an Arctic skin for it also. You know, I am an Arctic man. I have 3 Arctic skins, you will see. 2 I have shown of GSR as well as XD45. The next one will be coming. In dual MTX, I was pretty lucky. As you can see, first I had a Carmine skin and then I luckily got the Pinstrips. It's a good skin, feels good in hand. So let's move on to MP5. MP5, I have a Sky skin. It looks pretty good. As according to a tire of 1, compared to white or duotone, but in tire 2 I have a Lotus, which I'm just still using. Moving on to MP7, it's just like MR96, I don't have a single skin on MP7, that's why I don't use it. If I would have got something like Honeycomb or Havoc, then I would have used it. Moving on to P90, I have 2 tire 3 skins, one is Woodland and another one is Arctic. This is my 3rd Arctic skin, as you can see, that's why I'm Arctic man. Let me just equip the Arctic. In SA58, I don't have a single skin. You can just believe it, I don't have a single skin of SA58. Now moving to M4, I have tire 1 2 skins, that's Sky as well as Ash. I prefer Sky more as it looks better. In AK47, first I had a default, as you all know, everybody has that. Then moving, I went to Sky, which is not also a bad skin. It can be, it is usable. The new purple skin, Lotus skin, which came, that's not bad. But I am using Classic, and I am thinking that I will buy something like Abduction or Koi in some days. For HK417, first I had Olive, which is not like too good. But then I got Sun Glow, which I sometimes use. For long ranges, HK417 is pretty good. Then coming to AUG, I had Turquoise, a tire 1 skin. It's just like Sky, but it's Turquoise. And then I got Maple, which I currently use. Sometimes I use AUG or sometimes I don't. Then coming to SG551, it's the gun which in which I have the most number of skins. First coming to tire 1, I have all the 3 skins of tire 1. Tire 2, I have a Lotus skin. Tire 3, I have a Tiger skin, as well as in Tire 5, I have Angry Hands. Coming to FP6, first I had the default and I wanted a skin, but I don't got it. So I bought a Danger Zone. It's a good looking skin, not bad. For Super 90, first I had a default, which everybody has. Then I went to the Maple and now I am in Badland. Badland's good skin. I use Super 90 only in Plaza, because the Plaza is a short map, a very like compact map where opponents can be seen very near. Coming to U-Ratio, I just have one skin, that's Ash. And then in M14, I have an Olive skin as well as a White skin. White skin is a new, came in the new update, so I'm using it. That's all for today's video. Thank you guys, and wait for another video. I'm in Silver, as you saw. The last video I was in Bronze. I've been playing ranked throughout, that's why I am in Silver, and some days, like 1 or 2 days, I will be in Gold, and a new video will be coming up. Thank you.